Ever wondered what goes into making a turntable? We're here in sunny Czech Republic with Pro-Ject, who's been making its turntables in this factory since 1991. Once the site of the state-run Tesla factory, it's now where every single turntable is made, from the entry-level essential all the way to the top-end classic and RPM ranges. We're being shown around by Pro-Ject's founder and owner, Heinz Lichtenegger, who'll take us around not only the main Pro-Ject factory, where most of the original production machines are still used today, but also a newly opened state-of-the-art facility which houses two dozen CNC machines that produce higher precision parts for the turntables.
The turntable is a lot of metal work, MDF work, chassis work and motor work. That's basically turntables. Yeah. If you buy these machines today now, yeah, you cannot afford. See how many machines are here. Yeah? So part of the ground production is now in the new factory. So for example, parts like this one, yeah, they're coming from the new factory because they're complicated to do. Yeah? Okay. What is the longest process for us actually is the painting process. A lot of metal work here, yeah, we have to paint to have an even color. So it's painted, yeah, dry out, and after the dry out, it's coming to polish. There's a huge difference between particle board and MDF. Sound difference between MDF and particle board. Particle board makes way more loudness effect because of the air enclosure. We're using only in one turntable, we're using particle board, which is in the primary and in the elemental. Essential, for example, is already MDF. That means the higher models have a more dense MDF, so they are more heavy. We use only one stamped platter, which is in the debut carbon, but all other platters, they are all balanced. Okay. Yeah, you can't do this with a stamped platter. On top, we're putting recycled vinyls. That's actually a beautiful platter because it's relatively heavy, very resonance-free, and has a perfect contact with the clamp with the record. We put this felt mat in the box because some people require it, yeah, because they think they want to play it also without the clamp, yeah. But actually, it's better to play it direct, vinyl on vinyl, yeah, because the same material, yeah. But then you need a clamp. We put the vinyl on, we bake it, and machine it again. And in these ovens, the product is baked. That the glue is really constant and then it's again machined and once again balanced. Every product is run in and then it's coming around and it's then tested.
Heinz is passionate about using high quality materials. He believes that using the right materials for the job and being able to oversee the production of every part of a turntable is what makes a good quality and good sounding turntable.
A subchassis is so critical, we don't use metal. We use corian, for example. It's an artificial stone. We can machine it similar like metal, we can look it like metal, but it's completely resonance free. Yeah? So the more you mix the materials, the more you match it, the more the fingerprint goes away. You get a more neutral, more balanced sound. You have to be very careful with the mix of material, because sometimes if you have the wrong mix of material, you're getting higher resonance frequencies in a certain area. So you have to balance this out. So you can measure this and then for sure the listening test. Once you have in your system, yeah, with big speakers, a high mass turntable, you never go back. We know that chipping is very critical, yeah, and it must be bulletproof, yeah, because a turntable is a mechanical instrument. Yeah. The turntable is in the end, it's a lot of metal work. Then you have MDF work, yeah, chassis work, yeah, and motor work. Yeah. That's basically turntables. Yeah.
Once the turntables are assembled, they're shipped straight from the factory. Smaller orders are taken to Pro-Ject's brand new purpose-built headquarters in Austria, where there's space for storing 250,000 turntables, all ready to be shipped out to the world. The headquarters has three demo rooms, where all the listening takes place, a shop, and plenty of space to show off Pro-Ject's collaborations and limited edition designs. And best of all, it's open to the public. If you like this video, hit subscribe for more. For more turntable reviews, head to whathifi.com, where you'll find the latest news, reviews, and features about all kinds of hi-fi and AV products. Want to get in touch? We're on all of the social media channels. Like us on Facebook, follow us on Twitter, and check us out on Instagram.